Looks like there's a new event. And it seemed like you get a sparking brawly from what I saw. So, that's interesting. We're not having any movie spoilers. Not like I haven't seen the old ones. The Team 4 Star one. Princess Trunks. Really show on Blue Stacks. President. That's right, you better apology for my issue. I don't know what the issue was, but damn well better apologize. Probably gotta use on Brawly, because it's daddy. I got 4 things just for logging in. One is for actually logging in. Right then. Summons do. Wait, this. Separate thing? Wait, what are you doing? Oh, is it actually giving a preview of the attack? That's kinda cool. Time consuming, but kinda cool. Looking because it looked like he has 3. Coora. Frieza is cool, but his brother is Bula. That one? I was trying to sleep, but had trouble, so I got off to play some more of this. I haven't been sleeping very good lately. I was sick, and then fight with my not-girlfriend. I'm stressed out and feel like shit, physically and mentally. Good, because I have a tournament in Minion Masters on Saturday. The cash prize is on the line, so it's good to be mentally and physically fucked up for something like that. Who needs a clear head? And $8,000 are on the line. Family. I feel like Vegeta family wasn't a tag before. Should be, considering, you know, there's Trunks and his dad. I don't know if his dad's in the game, but he probably will be at the Brawly event, right? Let's see when I was scrolling through that, though. Should have put him in. I believe that movie is going to be in big part about the dads and what's going on with them. Whole reason for the resentment. Don't wait to see if it goes Super Saiyan. Jumping the gun on the skip. background. Nope. Gold Jr. Fizz. Probably two more. Not getting great pulls here. Left it looks. One more. Can I get a sparking? One. Just one for the road. Come on. Nope. Eat a dick. Why not Roshi? Did you get 90 characters? I did. I'm not done with this. Oh, there's two Brawly events. Well, this is the one you do to unlock him, so this one first. Like a sparking in the picture. Purposely use the little level guys so I can try to get some of these attacks off and get all the achievements. Could've read them more thoroughly. No two blue is one of them. Okay, green key blast even. Very fragile. I have to do this again with someone weaker. Also, it would probably help if I wasn't using people that weak again. That's a thing I can do. So I failed pretty hard at that one. I'm gonna just move forward though, and not try to get them all right now. Clear that up later. I wanna unlock the dude. Oh wow, I actually got them all. Okay then. That was unexpected. Raw. To be continued. A character Brawly, I don't have a Brawly. Off his coat, he got serious. Hard to get a special move off with. I don't dodge. Oh, really? You have to unlock this, huh? Same way as the Goku. That's gonna be sick. Still haven't finished farming the stuff for the kid Goku. That was not a cover change. And why didn't it cover change? Well, it did that time, so better. Cover requirement thing.
ネハメ。私は正しい世を作り上げる。
Not great for a Saiyan team, necessarily. Great for sagas from the movies. Now that I have any of them. Oh, maybe... No? Someone else on my team? Oh, hi. Yeah, Icon. That's it for oh, good for you. I did not get that. I get that at all. I got a bunch of crap. We're separated now. But you take a little more seriously and knock them in. Buddies? What I'm doing? I've got the non-sparking Bardock. That's about it. I don't have the sparking or the sparking Super Saiyan.
おらんかぺね。あ、よくだ。うち、これ。てててててて。どうだ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ。てわ
Rising rush options, getting too close to dead. Was a rising rush, not a rising KO that I needed. The Sparkin one you get from the missions? Saga's from the movies, so I don't know, Pycon and Janemba? He does big boost to Saga's from the movie characters, but doesn't do much for anyone else. Damn it, it was a Rising KO I needed. Red characters. Sure. I don't have them either, it's just who I can think of that would actually mesh with them. Receive bonuses from a lot of people since he's Frieza Force and Saiyan. Can't give bonuses to that many people. Power levels just. I'm not switching because I'm trying to switch to a character that isn't in existence. Here with only one Brawly character, I cannot do that at this moment. Without using Rising Rush? Well, you have to do it twice regardless, so I'll do the switches and no Rising Rush, I guess. But I could do the Brawly with the Rising Rush later. That's a plan. Led with Majin Vegeta. But I did. Koiyo.
本当の戦いはこれからだ。
Shoot a key blast out of his chest at me? Oh, big homie. Ain't that serious? And now the fight's over. Oh, wait. We really shouldn't have fought someone who's weak again. I was too lazy to make it just for this. I don't have any maxed out blue characters. Probably a problem. We're shifting gears. Oh, guess I shouldn't have fucked around. Harder than expected. Looked at his level and I was like, eh, it should be. Specials in that whole fuck fest. Thank you.
That'll work. Items on. Of course, he's red when my maxed out people are yellow. Stupid Goku event.
Ore ga kanbaranaito. Makase sase yagatte.
Yarikko!
He didn't just stand there and take that. Oh wow, still got a whole other bar? Yeah, I'm fucked.
I'll come back to this one when I have some blue people maxed.
That wasn't even close. Current party, I probably only do it with three rising rushes and a Vegeta explosion on him. Come back to that one. No challenges. It's all just the raises level. I don't even know what you mean by that. Today's Blue Orb Day. Farmed some, apparently. I should probably still focus on the Kid Goku event before that's over. But hey, new shit. I have to do the new shit. Still not taking it at this point. The next one.
man.
Yeah. I gotta wake up in about 5 hours. That's fun. Can't sleep worth a shit.
175.
Danger. Super difficult. I'm expecting a repeat of that last fight. Okay, why was this one labeled super difficult, but that other fight not? This was not super difficult, I didn't even have to swap. Yeah, they oversold that one. I was expecting them to have 4 life bars. Okay, so still a harder one. Where he turns blue. Spoiler. It was already spoiled for me. For boy from this character. Red, so that's annoying. Can use my yellow team. I do have Piccolo maxed out. Throwing him in the mix. You have one green. Doesn't mesh with the team at all, but he exists.
その程度の力でおしまいか?
I like that move. Looks good. So, why would you do the one over the other? Not to do. Get them all pretty like. So, the same summons except the other one can do the 999? I don't get why they'd have two of the same then, with one being better. Get a Super Saiyan. Well, there's not gonna be I got Coora. Coora. Sagas from the movie? Could be. R. Also lineage of evil, and a greenie. Wow. That's actually kinda cool. I like that. So he can decrease the enemy's card draw while increasing his own. That's kinda kick-ass. Another booster of sagas. So he'd mesh well with Brawly. To answer your question from earlier, that that's who you put with him. Coora. Coora. Fuck it. Do it again. Last time it didn't mean shit. Got someone new, so. And it'll kill either. Nope. Jack shit. Oh yeah, limit break on my Roshi, whoopee. And on Krillin. And on my other Roshi. I never saw that in the background before. Like exploding fireworky thing. Hello! I have never seen this one before either. Huh. Father son Kamehameha. Not the father son you're used to seeing. Oh shit! Out of 1400. That's cool. Except that it's a ridiculous level, but hey, I'll take it. My enhanced Brawly here. Probably look at what his shit does before I start investing in him, but I'm pretty sure he's gonna be worth investing in. Alright, well, thanks for daring me into that, because it looks like it worked out for me. Not be nullified by most other special moves. Oh, he can transform too. He's another Saga booster. Nice. So I can actually... I got four Sagas from the movie character now. The two Brawlies, Pycon, and Cooler. Oh, and I got a... No, he's... Never mind, I already checked him. I was gonna say, what's his name? Shield, but Shield isn't one. Boo. Kikiho. Kikoho. Kiko, fuck yourself. Got a couple cool characters. I'll wrap up the Goku so I can all the Brawly shit. time frame we got on this. Probably doesn't seem to have a time limit. You just here forever? No days left on him. That's interesting. Only 2 days left on the Goku, so I should focus on that. Much as I want to play with my new toys. Probably a bad idea to do it at all, except maybe to get the unlock. Do this. Fairly close to buying the power pole and almost got him maxed out. More silver coins. I want to buy the extra souls you can buy for them in case it's like for a future unlock or something, for like when they boost up past 1500. And soul board certainly implies they're eventually going to go over 1500. Wow, you're fighting so hard, Krillin. You're Krillin. I have to remind you that you're Krillin. Damn it. Does this fight feel harder today? Seems like they're hitting way harder than they usually do. Maybe it's just in my head. Probably just in my head. Take out the computer with that move. Me, sir? Will not let me kill him. Dodo raid me. Wow, got it by one. I really feel like they're fighting harder than usual. Well, I'm fighting worse than usual. One of the two. I've had maybe 4 hours of decent sleep in the last 3 days, that could be part of it. As I recharge energy to play more even though I should be asleep.
これは楽しめそうだ。
If let me stun him twice, that would have been bullshit.
期待していたんだがね。
決めるか。ない。
Probably in the middle of my schemes when he did that. Oh, fuck. That was a bad one.That was way rougher than you. I don't know if I'm just playing like shit or they boosted their attack power or their AI or something with the patch. I don't know, it just felt different.The one. That's all that matters, right? Oh, put it on the leveling team.Waste the DXP. I need to change the level. I got new people up.Oh, 3 minutes left on it, I don't want to waste it. I'm about to do this. Fucking mad. I can hold out for 3 minutes.Around in the shop until...$400 for every ticket. I don't know that I'll actually need these, but I'd rather have them and not need them, not have them. All right.
shows I get. Getting close too. I'd like that summon ticket. Not to that many. Oh, hold off. Job's gonna be open way past the event. Yeah. Got an extra week to buy shit. Gonna be doing that Napa one. Ain't worth it. We'll do the PvP eventually. All these. Seems to be no time limit on. Ooh. All it gives you. No. Definitely level his ass up. BBs. There's a scroll out so I can just bro, select all. I'm gonna click them all. Tikon's already there. Tested in. Already got his full soul board. Definitely on the team. You will eventually be a thing. Fucking do it. I need the one. Might have been enough to get me the power pole. Nope. Close though. So we get it by the end of the day. Alright, well, I am done for now. I'm gonna make another attempt at going to sleep. Couldn't work out so well last time, just laid in bed for a couple hours. But I'm